First Geronimo, then Cochise, and now the bloodiest Apache of them all, Ulzana. To stop Ulzana, the army sent a patrol commanded by a fledgling lieutenant and his advisor, a battle-scarred scout. The scout, Burt Lancaster. The lieutenant, Bruce Davison. The sergeant, Richard Jaeckel.
Leave that body where it is.
It needs burying.
I want the Apache scout to do that.
Damn it, Lieutenant. You're not making any sense.
Now look, Mr. McIntosh, that used to be a white man. Like yourself, a white man.
Cut her loose. She's not dead. Why do you suppose they spared Mrs. Reardon?
Maybe they thought she was dead.
Ulzana, leave woman for you to find.
Lad. Lad. If they come back, promise me. You won't let them take me. Promise me.
Ulzana's intentions are?
Their probable intention is to burn, maim, torture, and murder.
Where will he fight us?
He don't mean to fight you no place, Lieutenant. He only means to kill you.
Burt Lancaster in Ulzana's Raid.